Elvie, I wonder what he'd look like in an AI filter.